What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Trevor, and I'm back with another video. You dig what I'm saying? Hey, look, man. I told y'all in the I told y'all in the last video, my next video was gonna be my who knows bottomless slam video or whatever. Well, it's not the weekend yet. Well, it's Friday. So I'm gonna record that this weekend. So yeah, I'm gonna get that out to you by Monday, or but not Monday or Tuesday, one of those 2 days. And so today's video, we got a reaction video. You dig what I'm saying? I never did a reaction video before. Actually, I tried to do a reaction video and it wasn't working out and all that. So because I got the times and stuff where I paused it and all that other type of stuff. So, yeah, that was hectic. So, today, I'm going to be trying to do another reaction video. You dig what I'm saying? So, today, why I keep saying today? So, we're going to be reacting to DJ Khaled's new video with Nipsey and John Legend. I mean, look, I stayed up all last night listening to his album. That his album is fire, like that joint fire. But yeah, man, before we get into this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and if you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel, welcome to the Treyway Gang, you dig what I'm saying? And let's get that intro popping. Man, so we about to start this joint, and yeah, let's get this joint started. Or like wide screen this joint. Oh, that's an ad. A level of memory of Nipsey Hussle. Yes, he is. Hold up, pause. Hey, I don't know why, but I'm getting the chills right now. It's like, I don't feel like he's gone. Like, I don't know. I just can't believe that he's gone. You feel me? It's just like seeing him in a music video and then he's not actually here in real life. It's like, damn. Like, I can't believe that he's gone. Like, for real. It's really crazy, bro. Really crazy. Alright, so let's get back to it. So with What he just said right there, I think he was talking about him. I don't know. Don't quote me on it. Because he got shot in broad daylight, you did what I'm saying? And I think he emptied a clip. I don't know. But. And I don't know if they made this video before he died. Well, of course they made it before he died. Duh. I mean, you can make a video with some. I don't know. Hey, let's just get back. Ooh. Oh my gosh, that joint was fire. Did y'all just hear that bar? Did y'all just hear that? Let's get back into it, man. Sorry if I keep stopping. Sorry, my fault. Rest in peace and rest in paradise. I'm missing you. So. Hey, man. Hold on. Let me see if it does anything else. All right, man. That is this end of the video. So, in my personal opinion, I really like the video. The video was tough, you know what I'm saying? Especially the song. The song was tough regardless. I mean, look who you got on there. You got two legends. And one is a legend, like. Well, one got his legend in his name. And probably is going to be a legend. And then one is already a legend, you know what I'm saying? So, you got two legends in the video. It was already going to be fire once I saw the like title and everything. So, man, that joint was fire. I ain't going to lie. Like I said, I just can't believe he gone, bro. Just can't believe he gone, man. It feels so weird just watching him on a music video, but not knowing that, he's gone. Like, it's crazy, but that's the end of the video, man. Like the end of the video said, rest in paradise, Nipsey Hussle, man. You're a legend, man. You're a legend. But that's the end of the video, man. I hope y'all like this video. Give me a break. It's my first reaction video, man. I don't know what I'm doing. I hope I'm doing this right. Yeah, man. So I hope y'all liked it. Just to get a video out there for y'all so I can get monetized, you dig what I'm saying? So gotta get that watch time up, gotta get my subscribers up. Hey, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Hey, make sure you share this video with your friends. And matter of fact, make sure y'all go watch that video, because that video is tough if you haven't seen it already. Anything else? Oh yeah, like I keep saying, stay tuned in for my next video. Stay tuned in for my next video. Who know bottom of slanky, you know what I'm saying? And your boy Trey out there.